You be careful around these parts, little dragon. There be more ghosts in this here shipyard than I can shake my pick at. Darn shame, too, if I was mighty close to finding my treasure.
The fuck? we're in a ship graveyard on the ocean, and we got a gold prospect, and I'm assuming that is a mole of some kind. I mean, am I right with that? And there's ghosts too. More ghosts than he can shake his pick at. Oh, he's a possum. He's a possum. I'm into it. Grandpa? That's not a ghost. It's two Rhinox in a ghost costume. Oh, I don't know why I did that. Damn. I'm getting shit on. Bird. I'm genuinely curious if I can hit this fucking thing. I think you might not be able to. Wing. Sparks is doing a pretty good job picking up these gems with that extended range. Kinda nice. Did not stand a chance against that full-fledged artillery fire. All you get is treasure? Did you find the treasure, Grandpa?
Some fool hid a daggum egg in my treasure.
It's fucking Craig! Oh, he bounced. He said later. That made sense. That made perfect sense. Oh, we have so much shit to get. Swim through the acid. So there is an egg that way. Is this a whole area I haven't been to yet? Oh, it is. It's that upper level. See? Still not entirely sure where the egg that I'm supposed to swim through the acid is. Okay, whoops. Unleash hell! There we go. Only ye remains. Not bad.
Ask your help again. There be darn tootin. Acid Lake is
Dolores, Ethel and Dolores. What a crazy crew. Nothing. Nada. I wish there was like a decent way of knowing. I don't want to leave here having missed something. Pretty sure I got both of those caves. Do a quick lap around the bog, make sure I got everything here. I don't want to come back later and realize that I missed a like a fucking bottle or something. Okay, I think we got everything. Oh, a little skateboarding. Yeah, bring him on.
You can use my special racing board.
Perform tricks to get turbocharges. Who designed this content? See, like, what am I supposed to do right there, dude? Oh, that was so dumb. I hated that. Just give me a fucking skate park and let me roll.
The Rhinox are gone. Do you want to try a real challenge? I know you're fast, but I bet you can't defeat. All right.
Defeat all the crabs on the course. Beat Hunter in a 3-lap race. I got to get to the crazy one. Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm fucking locked in. What the fuck was that? Just treated it like a half pipe. Okay, I gotta build up some serious speed. Did that, but
I can't believe you beat
me. I did it.
You must have been practicing the whole time while I thought you were just looking for eggs. Hey, speaking of which,
Aiden, Aha! How lucky are we?
Chad,